ahead, please. Oh, wise Heavenly Eternal Father, we come to you and thank you, Father God, and praise you, Father God, for every day that you allow us to see, Father. We come thank you, Father God, for everyone in this church, Father God, and allow them to receive the word and do unto the word. Oh, Father God, thank you, Father God, for your word said in Psalms 1:1-6. Blessed is the man who walketh not in the counsel of the godly, nor sitteth in the way of the sinners, nor sitteth in the seat of the scornful. For his delight is in the law of the Lord, and in his law he meditates day and night. For he shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water that bringeth forth fruit in his season. Whatsoever he shall do shall prosper. The ungodly are not so, but like the chaff which the weed drives away. Therefore the ungodly shall not stand in the judgment, nor sentence in the congregation of the righteous. For God, for Father, knowing the way of the righteous, but the way of the ungodly shall perish. And I thank you, Father, for everything you've done, everything you're about to do. As the pastor presents a powerful word to your people, empower him, Father. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen.